The divine, the ministrant, who presents the oblation to the gods and is the possessor of great wealth.